Hello, everybody. Welcome. We should start with Pilates. We're going to do a level, kind of a little bit intermediate class today. So please, we want to invite you to take it easy if you need to. Vamos a empezar con esta clase de Pilates. El día de hoy va a ser todos los niveles y por ahí a lo mejor algunas opciones intermedias. Y por algo te exijo demasiado o es demasiado, por favor, para, haz lo que puedas, ¿sale? We're going to start first with a little bit of warm-ups. Vamos a empezar con un poquito de calentamientos. Simple roll ups and downs. You take a deep inhale, rise. And let's go into the Pilates breath. On the exhale, bring your hands into rib cage, bring your hands into the side bodies, and bring the breath onto the back section. This is kind of where you want to imagine the breath going. And on the exhalation, you want to imagine a tight, tight bell getting your abdomen closed. Vamos a inhalar en lo que es la parte de arriba, en la parte lateral, en la parte de atrás. Y en la exhalación es como si tú hicieras una faja. Vas a exhalar con mucha fuerza, a cerrar tus músculos abdominales lo más que puedas. Now, as you breathe in this, we're going to take a deep inhale, just simple warm-ups. First position, heels together, toes open, rise up. And on the exhalation, we're going to cascade forward, forward and down like you're diving on a pool, lots of space on your back. Right here, even if I can touch the floor, is not my aim. My aim is to stay up here, really working into the scoop of that abdomen. Take a deep inhale. And bottom to top on the exhale, roll up, nice, all the way. Good, take a deep inhale, hands touch at the top, and on the exhale, dive forward and down, 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 stay here. These are wonderful alternatives if you cannot do full roll-ups on the ground because you have any hernias or rectal diastasis. This is a great variation. Eso es una variación riquísima. Si no puedes hacer roll-ups en el piso, los puedes hacer parados por si tienes hernia o diástasis. Inhalas. Exhalas de abajo hacia arriba, una vértebra a la vez, poquito a poquito, eso, eso. And we're gonna do these few rounds, take a deep inhale. Exhale, clavado, curvo al frente con el vientre hacia adentro. Inhalas, aprietas la entrepierna, exhalo de abajo hacia arriba. Una vértebra a la vez, todo, 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 todo. Estiras, inhalas, otra vez. Exhale, cascade forward, curl the spine, go down, inhale, and on the exhale, bottom to top, squeezing in the inner thighs so you have a little ping pong ball between the thighs, rise, 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 última vez, aquí inhalas. Exhalamos, nos vamos hacia el frente, hacia el frente, hacia el frente y abajo. Muy bien. Aquí te vas a quedar. You're gonna stay down, relax the head, hanging, dangling. Good. Scoop into the belly as much as you can. You have the hollow belly. Vas a hacer succión en tu músculo abdominal como si estuvieras fajado, brazos pesados. Inhalas aquí, inhale here, and last time, exhale, roll up, roll up, roll up. Okay, we're gonna start with our push-ups. Vamos a iniciar con nuestras planchas. I'm gonna get close to the screen, so right now, eye to eye, we can have a little conversation. Aquí, mirándonos de ojos a ojos, vamos a tener una pequeña conversación. If your shoulders hurt, if your hands hurt, you can do the push-ups against the wall. I show you right here how they do. You can go forward this way, and you can do your push-ups against the wall and all the variations with a decent distance from it, so you can actually work your upper body, but you don't put tension on the shoulders. Si por ahí tienes contraindicaciones en tus muñecas o en tus manos, puedes hacer las planchas contra la pared, que es una variación buenísima. First variation for your push-up is chaturanga style, hands underneath the shoulders, elbows hugging, and you push up. Segunda variación, second variation, your hands are wide like this, and you do more like a bootcamp style push-up where your elbows bend sideways. Third variation, the hands are on a diamond. La tercera variación, manos en diamante. You don't want to have the diamonds up here. You want the diamonds right there. So you bend and lift. Bend and lift. And there is one variation that we're going to do footwork when you do traction back and through center. So I got you through it. Get strong. Get nearby your wall if you need to. Vamos a hacer las variaciones. Ya las vistes con tus manos. Primero chaturanga, después bootcamp style, después diamante. Primera posición, first position. Inhalo, brazos arriba, arms up. And on the exhale, cascade forward, 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 and down. Now, open feet, abres tus pies, inhala, vas a caminar con tus manos de elefante a plancha. Muy bien, aquí te quedas, stay up here, and try not to lift here, try not to lower here. You want a perfect line from your ankles to your shoulders to your head. Now, traction, tracción hacia atrás, inhalo, me echo un poquito hacia atrás, estirando los talones de Aquiles, exhalo, regreso al centro. Inhalo otra vez, estirando ambos pies. Exhalo al centro, tres veces más, abdomen metido, inhalo atrás. Exhale, center, traction, inhale. Exhale, center, and last time, inhale. And exhale, center. Good job, elephant, curl, inhale. Scoop on the belly for elephant. And on the exhalation, walk, 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 and walk. Heels in, inhale, and on the exhale, roll up, bottom to top, and rise. Repetido en español, inhalo. El clavadito se va hacia el frente, the dive goes forward, exhale all the way down, 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 down. Very good, abres tus pies, open your feet, inhalo. Caminas, caminas, caminas a tu plancha. Alineamiento en plancha. Esto no es plancha, ni aquí tampoco. En plancha tienes talones alineados con cadera, alineados como hombros. Aquí empiezas la tracción. Inhalo, tracción hacia atrás. Exhalo de vuelta al centro. Cuatro veces más. Inhalo. Exhalo. Fuerza. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo, última vez, inhalo y exhalo, perfecto, inhalamos otra vez, nos vamos a elefante, go into your elephant, curl, scoop, exhala, caminas, en redondito, caminas, caminas, pones tus pies en primera posición, tobillos juntos, inhalo, exhalo de abajo hacia arriba, empiezas a subir. Eso, eso, eso. Segunda variación con dips. Second variation with dips. Avoid the dip if it hurts. Inhale. Bring your arms up. Exhale. Let's scoop. Curl belly. Go forward, forward, forward and down. Manos al frente y abajo. Abres tus pies. Open your feet. And now let's inhale, walk your hands forward, 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 forward. Good. Chaturanga style. On the exhale, adjust yourself for your plank and you start dipping elbows in. Empiezas a bajar poquito. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Tres más. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Última vez. Inhalo. Y exhalo. Inhalo, vamos a subir otra vez aquí a elefante. Elephant up. Exhale, walk your hands. Walk, 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 and walk. Bring the heels touching. Inhalamos. Exhala otra vez. And go up, up, up. Arriba, arriba, arriba. Segunda variación, bootcamp style push up. Inhalamos. Segunda variación, second variation, rise. Exhale, curl, scoop, scoop, scoop. Open your feet, abres tus pies. Vámonos a inhalar todo hacia el frente. Abres tus manos, eso. Exhalo, doblo. Codos se abren, inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo una última vez. Exhalo. Inhalo arriba, manos otra vez. Exhalo, levanta los glúteos, te vas hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás, hacia atrás. Heels touch, inhale. Exhale, roll up, roll up, roll up, roll up. So, inhale, go up again, rise. Last variation, diamond, diamante, exhalo, todo hacia abajo, todo hacia abajo. Inhalo, camino, 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 manos abajo de esternón, muy bien, nos acomodamos. Inhalo, bajo, exhalo, arriba. Inhalo, bajo, exhalo, arriba. Inhalo, abajo, diamante, exhalo, arriba, dos más. Diamond, in, exhale, in. And exhale. Open your hands. Seat bones up. Take a deep breath. Inhale. And on the exhale, walk, 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 walk. Heels touch. Muy bien. Inhalamos. And exhalación otra vez. One more exhale takes you up, 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 up. Last time to relax the shoulders and your hands. Última vez inhalamos, relajando hombros y brazos. Exhala, te vas al frente y abajo. Come forward and down. Now, right here, we're gonna let the arms dangle and do gentle circles as you pulse. In and out. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Hacia el otro lado. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro y cinco. Take a deep inhale right here. And on the exhalation, curl up. Curl up, curl up, curl up. That's it. Breathe. Shake up your hands. Let's do a little bit of femur rotation. Vamos a hacer un poquito de rotación en tu fémur, okay? This is part of standing balance in Pilates, and I think it's a super good way to lubricate your hip and also to strengthen into your legs. So, right into your beautiful first position. Aquí estamos en primera posición. Try in here in your first position. I'm going to show you here. To not lock yourself, you want your seat bones a little bit open. Quieres tu isquio un poquito abierto. And right in this moment, put the shoulders down, nicely lifted. On the next inhale, bring the toes in front of you and then up. Good. On the exhale, rotate from the head of the femur all the way in. It's not the ankle or the toes, it's femur bone inside its socket. Inhalo, abro de la cabeza del fémur. Eso, aquí. Exhalo, cierro de cabeza de fémur. La pierna es un solo bloque. Don't lean back. Derechito, inhalo. Exhalo. 10 veces, van 3. Inhalo. Exhalo. 4. Inhalo. Cierro, exhalo. Desde la cabeza del fémur. Inhalo. Exhalo, 5. Pierna arriba, no te rindas. Inhalo. Exhalo, 6. Inhalo. Exhalo, 7. Inhale, open from the head of the femur. Exhale, 8. Inhale. Exhale, 9. Inhalo. Exhalo, 10. Inhalo, abro a primera, open to first, exhale, close. Let's do the other side so you don't get too hesitant. Vamos a hacer hacia el otro lado para que no lo pienses mucho y ya vayamos por la postura. Deslizas ahora el pie izquierdo, inhale, slide the left leg. Bring it up and off the ground. And on the exhale, close into your leg, cierras en tu pierna. Inhalo, abres del fémur. Exhalo, cierro. Remember, from the femur, inhale, the leg moves in an entire line. Not the pelvis. The pelvis stays untouched. Exhale. La pelvis se queda sin moverse aquí. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Número 5. Exhalo. Inhale. Exhale. Number 6. Inhale. Exhale. Number 7. Inhale. Exhale. Number 8. Inhale. Exhale. Number 9. Inhale. And you're done. Exhale. Number 10. On the next inhale, pick up your leg. Exhale. Close into first position. Change your feet to hip width apart. Shake your legs if you need to. Right there with your hands into your waist, a little bit of footwork on the next inhale. You can lift on the balls of your feet. And on the exhale, you're going to go down. Side profile. Trabajando en los metatarsos y en balance. Inhalo, arriba. Exhalo, bajas. Dos. Inhale, up. Strong into your core. Exhale, three. Tú puedes. Inhalo. Exhalo abajo, eso, inhalo otra vez, exhala, inhala, exhala, dos veces más, inhale, exhale, last time inhale, last time exhale. Le vamos a añadir un poquito más, we're gonna add a little bit more difficulty. On the next inhale, you open your arms in front of you. Abres tus brazos al frente. On the exhale, plug the shoulder. Metes los hombros donde pertenecen. Functional and a little bit of balancing with barre. Funcional y un poquito de balance con barre. Inhalo, subo a metatarsos. Aquí, en la exhalación, todavía en tus metatarsos, dobla rodillas. Inhalo otra vez, arriba. Exhalo bajo pies. Inhale, go up on the balls of your feet. Exhale, sit down, bend, bend, bend. Inhale, go up, balancing on the balls of your feet. Exhale, down. Ocho más. Inhalo. Exhalo, siéntate, echa pompas atrás. Inhalo arriba. Exhalo abajo. Siete más. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Six more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Five more. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo. Inhalo. Exhalo, inhalo, exhalo, tres más, inhalo, exhalo, ay, te tiembla todo, shaking all over, inhale, exhale, two more, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, and last time, let's take a deep breath in. Exhale, inhale, and exhale, and let your arms relax down. Shake your arms, relax the arms, vas a soltar tus brazos. A little bit of more shoulder work, un poquito de más trabajo de hombros. Pulsing breath in Pilates is very important, learning to pulse. I go close so you know how it looks. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Each time that you exhale like that is that you're squeezing into your abdomen and that sensation of really tightening it. Going in. Okay. Now in combination with your arms, you're going to move your arms in little circles as you pulse. And as you start with this, you're going to start with your arms in this 45 degree angle. Vas a iniciar con tus brazos, manos en puño. Pequeños círculos en 45. Primera posición, first position, and begin. Now start going up. Going up to eye level. And now go down. And pulse. Going back to 45. And stop. Circle to the other direction. Círculos en las otras direcciones, tonificando hombros y brazos. Hacia el otro lado. Pulsing. And up. Remember, continue tiny circles until you're eye level. And down. Until you're 45. And one more, change directions. Otra vez, inhala hacia la otra dirección. Inhala, exhala, pause. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. Other direction, sorry, no, same direction down. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and stop. Now reverse directions to finish. Go, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and down, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and in seven. Inhale, exhale, let go of your arms. Whoo, lots of sensation for the arms and from the shoulders. Let's continue going down in your mat. So you know I love that I dream of genie way to go down and up. Crossing your arms in front of you, crossing your ankles, take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, we're gonna sit down, sit down, sit down. Very good. Of course, if that hurts your knee, you won't do it, or you're simply going to get a chair to make it easier on you. Now, arms go forward. Inhalo. Exhalo arriba. Si esta lastima tus rodillas, por favor, no me lo hagas o lo haces en una silla. Inhalo profundo. Exhalo, nos sentamos. Nos sentamos poco a poquito, poco a poquito, poco a poquito. Eso. Inhalo otra vez. Exhalo en una línea. Coordinación. Ponte un drishti. Levanta, levanta, levanta. Última vez. Last time. Inhale. And on the exhale, sit down. Sit down, sit down, all the way down into the ground. Perfect. Now, shake out your legs in front of you. Relax your legs. Vamos a soltar las piernas al frente tuyo. Move the toes. Mueve los pies. Eso. Shake up your hands. Relaja tus manos. And we're getting ready to do side kicks. Today, we're going to do them lying down. So, if you don't have a blanket, quickly go get one. Vamos a agarrar una cobija. And the blanket will help you to not fall as easily and to prop into the receptaculous bone. Te va a ayudar a que le pongas un poquito de colchoncito al hueso del receptáculo de tu cadera. This is my favorite way to do kicks. Esta es mi manera favorita de hacer patadas. All right, so you're gonna lie sideways on your mat. Te vas a acostar de ladito en tu tapete. Eso. Y a la hora de acostarte, when you go lie down, you're going to go all the way to the ground. I want you to have a good luck. Quiero que veas una buena vista en cómo van las piernas. So you prop yourself with the hand right there underneath the neck. The other hand goes in front of you. The legs cannot go straight, otherwise you'll fall. Las piernas no van estiradas porque si no te vas a caer. What you're gonna do is try to bring one leg on top of the other and bring them a little bit forward. Las vas a mandar poquito hacia el frente, and that will help you also to really tone into your belly. Aquí, here, if your shoulder hurts, you can go down into your hand. Aquí, si el hombro te lastima, también puedes hacerlo con cabeza abajo. Find the ideal way for you where you're not in pain. Encuentras el lugar indicado donde no te duela. We're going to start with a little bit of hamstring kicks first, using your hand right here, a 90 degree angle. First position on your feet, con primera posición en tus piernas. We're going to take a deep inhale. We're going to bring the top leg up to the ceiling, nice and tall. And on the exhale, you're going to close heel to heel, kind of going slow, resisting the air. Inhalo en punta, subo, subo, exhalo, cierro, talón con talón en primera posición. Tres más, inhalas, exhala, bajas, despacito, inhalo otra vez, exhale, close down, and last time, inhale, lift up, and last time, exhale. Now you're gonna keep your leg here, hip level in first position. And now bring the bottom leg up and close your legs off the air. And if you can bring your arms to the ceiling. You're gonna do five more in here where only the bottom leg works, okay? Inhale, bottom leg on the floor. Exhale, bottom leg closes. Inhale, bottom leg on the ground. Exhale, bottom leg closes. Inhalo, pierna de abajo, al suelo. Exhalo, cierro. Dos más. Inhalo. Exhalo, cierro. Inhalo otra vez. Exhalo, cierro. Now bring a bottom leg on the ground. Bring your hand onto the floor. Now, on the next inhale, you're gonna kick that leg to your face, flex the toe, exhale, point, 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 and bring it back. Not too far that you disconnect of your abdomen. Inhalo, patadita al frente. Al final de la patada haces una flexión. Exhalo, pierna hacia atrás, sin perder tu estómago. Si quieres otra vez, lo puedes hacer con tu brazo arriba o mano atrás de tu cabeza. Inhalo. Exhalo. Tonificando tu glúteo. Inhalo. Flexión. Exhalo hasta atrás. Eso. Inhalo. Exhalo atrás. 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 Sin soltar la pancita. Inhalo. Última vez, exhalo atrás, atrás, aquí te quedas, doblas tu rodilla, sujetas tu pie y estiras un poquito en tu flexor. Hold your foot behind you and stretch a little bit on your flexor. Try to keep the balance, maybe bottom leg can come off the ground. Quizá la pierna de abajo se puede levantar, te estiras, abres, abres, abres. Good, take another inhale. And on the exhale, the leg goes down, bring the knee in front of you and hug the knee into your chest. Bringing yourself down into your belly. Nos vamos a ir hacia el estómago, eso. And once you're into your belly, we're gonna do a little bit of our back series right here. We're gonna look over to the right side, good. And you're gonna bring your hands one on top of the other behind you. When you do this, one on top of the other, be careful you don't want the shoulders drop this way. You want the shoulders in towards your back. No quieres los brazos tirados aquí, quieres las paletas bien agarraditas, muy bien. Now, what you're gonna do is gonna take a deep inhale, lift. And on the exhale, you're gonna bring the arms straight and bring the knees bent. Inhale, bring yourself up straight. Cross the other way, and on the exhale, go and look to the left side. Inhale, lift up. rise, exhale, bend your knees. Inhale, lift, cross the other way. Exhale, lower to the right. Inhale, lift. Exhale, bend. Inhale, lift again. Exhale, down, looking to the other side. Don't let the shoulders flop. Inhalo, arriba. Exhalo, dobla rodillas si quieres más. Inhalo, extiendo otra vez. Exhalo, bajo. Inhalo. Exhalo, doblo. Inhalo. Exhalo, bajo. And last time, inhale. And on the exhale, stay here, bending your knees, pressing pubic bone on the floor. You're going to take two inhales, feet towards you. Exhale, legs straight, chest straight. Inhale. Exhale, up straight. Inhale. One, two. Exhale, up straight. Inhale. Uno, dos. Exhalo, arriba. And last time. In. Exhale, up. And then go down, 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 and take a break. Good. Now let's go into child's pose for a moment. Take a deep inhale. Let's bring yourself up to hands and knees. And on the exhale, go into child's pose for a moment. Rest yourself in child's. Good. Now we're going to bring ourselves up, up, up. Vamos a subir, a subir, a subir. Now we're going to try to slide into our kicks to the other side. Vamos a hacer nuestras pataditas hacia el otro lado. So you bring your arm to the side and you slide, slide. I'm going to have to take my headphone. 1 second so I can lie to my side. Eso. Y vamos a irnos abajo, abajo, abajo. And bring the legs in front of you. Position your neck whatever way is comfortable. Remember, if this is not your way of propping, si esto no es tu manera de hacer prop, you can lie down completely on the shoulder. Now try to even up into your hips. Vas a tratar de mantener las caderas lo más parejas que se puedan, una pierna arriba de la otra. Y si quieres con tu colchoncito bajo de la pelvis, you might want to have your cushion underneath the hip bone. Now right here, you put your hand into the ground and we bring the legs a little bit forward, las piernas poquito al frente, contract your tummy, top leg, simple kick up to the ceiling to stretch hamstrings. Let's take a deep inhale, bring the leg up, 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 eso. Exhale, go down into first position, close. Inhale, up, 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 up. Exhale, close, down, down, down. Beautiful. Inhalo, lindo, aquí, con estilo, técnica. Exhalo, bajo. All the technique, lots of muscle holding you. Inhale, bring yourself up, up, up. Exhale, down, down, down. Last two, últimas dos. Inhalo, patadita al cielo. Exhalo, bajo. Last one, inhale. Todo para arriba, todo para arriba. Exhalo, bajo. And I'm gonna keep now the leg right here. Voy a mantener la pierna aquí. And now we're gonna bring bottom leg up, heel to heel together. Both go in. That's it. Now on the next inhale, bottom leg on the ground. Exhale, close. This is not easy. If you want more, you pick up your arm. Inhale. In full balance. Exhale. Pilates breath. Inhale. Close. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And last time, exhale. And when you're ready, inhale, bottom leg releases. You can bring your hand on the back of your crown. Kicks. Inhale, patadita, flexión. Exhalo, atrás. Punta, punta hacia atrás, estiro. Inhalo, patada. Inhale, flexion forward. Exhale, kick back, not let go of your belly. Punta, punta, la irte atrás. Inhalo otra vez. Exhalo, esas patadas atrás, atrás. Inhalo, sin mover la pelvis. Exhalo, atrás. Eso, inhalo otra vez. Oh, exhale, back. Last time, here. Don't lift it too high or that can spasm. Inhale. And last time, exhale. Right there, hold the top of your foot. Arch a bit, stretch. Breathe. Open the shoulder, open the thigh. Keep the knee aligned. Another inhale, inhalas profundo. On the exhale, you're gonna bring the knee into your chest, rodilla hacia ti. Squeeze the knee. Trabajas esa rodilla en tu pecho. Hold in here, inhalo. And on the exhale, we're gonna let the leg go onto the ground. One more time, you're gonna go onto your belly. Una vez más, nos vamos a ir a tu abdomen. Okay, we're gonna give first a variation of easy swimming. Vamos a dar la variación de nadar de una manera fácil. And if you want more, you can go into the advanced. Si quieres más, puedes ir a la avanzada. Okay, so easy swimming. You're gonna contain your hands underneath the shoulders. Lift up a little bit and your back is right there pretty steady. Hands on the ground. Lifting the legs and then you start pulsing breath. Remember, inhale, exhale. Nadando de manera normal, inhalo, exhalo, inhalo, exhalo. What not to do? Esto no se hace. Las patadas es un solo bloque en tu pierna sin levantar cadera ni pelvis del piso. You don't want to lift the hips off the ground, you just move the legs up and down. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, without bending the leg. A little bit more advanced, bring the arms in front of you and alternate with the arms. In, out, in, out, in, out. Drop the shoulders, try not to let the shoulders go up, bring the shoulders down. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, five, four, three, two, Superman inhale, three breaths, hold, everything up, two, everything up, one more inhale, rising up, and on the exhale you go down, 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 nos vamos para abajo, and bring yourself up on the next inhale, up on hands and knees, and on the exhale, chest pose, relax down. Allow your spine to be round. Have a little bit of a moment to rest, of course. Your back pulsating, your legs pulsating. Por supuesto, mucho pulso en la espalda, en las piernas. Now bring yourself up. Nos vamos a subir poco a poquito. Eso. Un estiramiento rápido, a quick stretch. Going into a little bit of mermaid to relax the hips. Fold to the right side, hips to the right, feet to the left. Left hand by your side, take a deep inhale, right arm to the ceiling, brazo derecho al cielo. Técnica, technique, all the traction to your side as you stretch your arm. Toda la técnica de lado, cuando te vas aquí a tu mermaid o sirenita, que toda la tracción se va de lado y luego tu brazo arriba. No dejas ir el abdomen, sigue respirando con tu Pilates breath. You don't let go of the abdomen, you still pulsing into your Pilates breath. Nicely done. Inhale, let's go up. Exhale, bring your hand down. Pick up the legs 90. Las piernas a 90. Inhalo. Exhale, bring the legs to the other side. Vamos a mandar las piernas del otro lado. Perfecto, aquí. Mano abajo, hand down to the ground. Take a deep inhale, brazo arriba. Exhalo, te deslizas en tu mariposa. Slide into your butterfly. Push to the side and extend your arm. Breathe. Hold, te quedas aquí respirando. Haciendo tracción, doing traction to the left side as the body oscillates to the right. Never do this in here. Remember, you want the openings to be this way. Hold. On the next inhale, pick up your body. Regresas al centro. Exhale, bring your hand down. Vamos a mandar tu mano hacia abajo. And when you're ready, one more time, you prepare the legs forward. Inhale, bring the legs forward and open. Rocking like a ball, creating space behind you. Spinal massage, inhale, exhale, try not to pop at the end, inhale, exhale, really curl like the letter C shape, inhalo, exhalo, try not to pop at the end, you stay curl. Inhale, exhale, last three, inhale, exhale, last two, last one, hold the ankles, curl spine, and see if the legs can come up at you. That's it, scoop. Nicely scoop, seeing you front sideways. Nicely scoop, scoop, breathe, breathe. Take another inhale. On the exhale, the feet goes down to the ground. Los pies abajo al piso. Bring the legs in front of you. Only one roll down. Legs in first position, arms in front. Take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, you curl, 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 and go down and you're back. Wonderful. Okay, take a deep inhale, upper body preparations before hundreds. Exhale, bend your knees, supine legs, tabletop. Arms by your sides, hugging the gala apple underneath the chin, como si hubiera una manzana gala abajo de tu piocha. Te preparas para los hundreds, te quedas aquí en piernas de mesa, brazos a los lados, inhalas. En la exhalación, vámonos todo para arriba. Extiendes, extiendes. Eso. Inhale, you go down slowly. Exhale, curl up. Inhale. Exhale, curl up. Inhalo. Exhalo, upper body scoop rise. One more time, inhale. Exhale, upper body scoop rise. On the next inhale, you go down. Exhale, change your legs into frog position, arms to the ground. Frog position, the heels are together into center. And you want to watch right here that in your frog position, your knees are open, arms by your sides. Take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, bring the legs straight, pushing up towards you, close. Squeeze the inner thighs. Really stabilize your belly, estabilizando las piernas, piernas estiradas, tobillos juntos. Inhalo, dobla sarana. Exhalo, piernas arriba. Inhalo, dobla saturrana. Exhalo otra vez, piernas arriba. Inhalo, dobla sarana. Exhalo, piernas hacia arriba. Una última vez. Inhalo. Y exhalo todo hacia arriba. Maintain your legs there in first position, arms by your sides. On the next inhale, you're going to bring the legs in towards your face. On the exhale, with traction on your hands, you're going to lift a little bit off the ground. Inhale, you're going to come down, bring the legs up to 90. Exhale, bring the legs in towards you and lift, lift, lift. Inhale, down. This is preparation of jackknife. Exhale, piernas hacia ti y una ligera elevación. Sin hacer catapulta. Inhalo. You're not doing catapult. It's all your transverse. Exhale. First the legs move. Little bit of traction on your arms and then do a lift. Inhale. Exhale. First the leg move. Inhale down. Don't grip in on the shoulders. Exhale, otra vez, arriba. And last time here. And on the exhale, hug the knees to your chest. This is one of the most advanced ones for technique. Good. Now, hundreds, remember for hundreds, you can have three variations for your legs. You can have the legs in tabletop. You can have the legs on the ground. You can have the legs up to the ceiling. You can have the legs a little bit farther into first position. This is all the variations on the legs. Todas las variaciones, otra vez. Tus piernas en tabla. Todavía más fácil, piernas en el piso. Si no es en tabla, entonces derechitas al cielo. Y si no es al cielo, las abres hacia el frente. En todos los casos, estás sintiendo como tus músculos abdominales te están estabilizando. The upper body scoop needs to be maintained for the count of 100. This is the upper body scoop. At the same time that you open and close your arms with gentle movements, like you have water underneath the hands. Por la cuenta de 100, tu cabeza tiene que estar arriba y tus brazos moviéndose de arriba hacia abajo 100 veces. What we're going to recommend in here, if is too much for you, you can put something to help you propping into your neck and just doing the legs and the arms. Now the breath is 5 and 5. You're going to chop in gallops of breath the inhale in this way. Exhale through your mouth. So you're going to have to coordinate the arms, lift up the head, keep the legs up, and maintaining the breath this way. So I'm going to do 110, showing you the first one, and then you join me to the other hundreds, okay? So we're going to start here with the head on the ground, supine legs, inhale, exhale up, and start, inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can join. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Last, 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 100, don't drop. Inhale. Exhale, bend your knees to your chest. Whew. Hug them in. Rock side to side, shoulder to shoulder. Nice, breathe. Let's right here, bring your legs again into this beautiful diamond. Take a deep inhale, and on the exhale, curl up. We're gonna do single leg stretch, double leg stretch, one more time. Single leg stretch is single breath, in, out. The hand outside always prevents the knee to get out of the box of the knee on the shoulder. Single leg stretch, la respiración es sencilla, uno a uno, uno a uno, y la rodilla se queda adentro de la axila. Te voy a dar de muestra uno y si quieres puedes seguir. I'm going to show you one, and when you are ready, you incorporate to do the rest. So right hand holds the outside of the right ankle, left hand holds the shin. Bring the left leg straight, take a deep inhale, curl spine, exhale, fold, atrás, eso, inhalo, cambio, exhalo, cambio, in, out, head up, and change, vamos, uno a uno, rhythm, lift, point, rise, uno, uno, look at the toes, don't look at the ceiling, mira tus dedos, no mires a la pared o al techo, uno, uno, el techo es bandera roja, the ceiling is a red flag, five, four, three, two, and one, inhale, little bit of momentum with your leg, exhale, lift. Those are my absolute favorite. Esos son mis favoritos porque incluyen muchísimo de coordinación, de balance y movimiento. It includes a lot of balance, movement, and work. Now we're gonna do double leg stretch. Vamos a hacer las dos piernas, pero antes vamos a estirar un poquito tu isquiotibial. Ya casi acabamos. We almost finished. We're gonna go into a scoop with the legs open and warm up to your hamstrings. Breathe here 5 times. Curl spine. Notice how I'm not like in yoga, extending up. Pilates forward bends protects a little bit into sciatic nerve pain, herniated disc. So you never let go of the scoop. Las flexiones en Pilates incluyen muchísimo abdomen, entonces nunca te vas derecho. Te quedas aquí en curvita con un poquito de más énfasis en el abdomen para no irritar espalda baja. Now you go up again. For double leg stretch is inhale, inhale, exhale, exhale. In, in, out, out. Again, if the neck feels odd, you can rest your head on a pillow or rest your hands on the round part of the skull and just do the swinging of the legs because your legs are gonna look like this. One, one, two, two. In, in, out, out. So you can only do it with the legs if you want propping your neck. The advanced variation. You hold from the ankle or your calf, curl spine, get ready, inhale. And on the exhale, keeping your head up, you lift. Stay right here and you start in, switch, out, out. Cambio, in, out, out. In, out, out. Sin chicotear, don't whip. Uno. Uno, dos, dos. Don't move the neck. One, two, one, two. Head steady. One, two, one, two. In, out, out. In, out, out. Inhalo, inhalo, exhalo, exhalo. Puntas. Five. Four, three, two, one. Inhale, go back, exhale, return. Move your feet. If you have tension on your toes because you're not used to doing pointy toes, right there. Let's go into butterfly position. Vámonos en posición de mariposa. With the legs open, come a little bit more forward. Acerca más la pelvis a los talones. Hips forward to your ankles. Grab your feet, grab your toes, and do an extension up. Inhale, looking where the wall and the ceiling meet. Exhale, chin to your throat. Don't let the head go all the way back, just a little bit. Inhale, go up, lift up, Exhale, go down.
No hasta atrás, simplemente una extensión ligerita. Inhalas otra vez,
mirando donde el pecho se encuentra con la pared. Exhalo, barbilla hacia tu pecho.
One more time, inhale, lift.
Stay up, looking up, and lift up chest, drop the shoulders. Levantas, te quedas estirado. Stretch, stretch, good job. And now center, regresas al centro. Move the legs a little bit away. Te vas con las piernas al frente. Inhale. Again, scooping back, scooping back, scooping back. Go into butterfly.
Con la espina en redondo, bajas y te quedas ahí. Respira en enfriamiento 5 veces. Cooling off, breathing 3 times. Sorry, 5 times. Continue sucking the belly in. Continúas con succión del vientre hacia la espina dorsal. Inhala profundo. On the exhale, we're gonna curl up. Vamos a levantarnos de abajo hacia arriba con vientre hacia adentro. Belly in, lifting up.
Again, one more time. Walk the legs tiny bit closer until you're comfortable. Bring tip of the fingertips onto the floor right there and release the right ear over the right shoulder. Vas a descansar tu oreja sobre el hombro. And do tiny bit of traction with your hand, fingertips moving away. Breathe 5 times. Respira 5. Put your hand onto the ground. Lift up, inhale. And on the exhale, go to the other side. Hacia el otro lado. Soltando el cuello. Sometimes in Pilates you don't notice, but you overcompensate with tension on your neck. You right now let your neck go. Do a little bit of traction if you wish. Poquita tracción, estirando tus dedos.
Inhalas.
On the exhale, you bring your hand down slowly. Good. Hands in prayer, manos en Anjali. On the next inhale, extend your arms forward. Fully stretch, then up. All on an inhale, and on the exhale, head center, arms down, back to prayer. Entrelaza, inhalo. Exhalo, largas las respiraciones. Inhalo. Exhalas. Last 2 times. Inhale, allow the neck to move. And up. Exhale. Last time, inhale. And on the exhale, the hands are gonna rest down onto the ground. We didn't do side flexion, so we do a quick one. Inhale, bring the right arm up. We did a little bit of mermaid, but this one is to finish cooling off. Exhale, stretch. All these stretches will prevent you from being sore tomorrow. Todos estos estiramientos te van a ayudar a que mañana no estés adolorido. Breathe. Inhale. Exhalo bajo. El otro lado. Exhalo. Estiras. Hold. Hold.
And on the next inhale, bring yourself up. And on the exhale, you're gonna bring now both hands in front of you, grab the ankles, slide your feet forward, vas a deslizar tus pies poquito al frente, curl your back, haces tu espina en curvo, and now raise the legs, levantas piernas, and you're gonna give yourself a beautiful round of applause. Bravo! Thank you so much for joining this class. Muchísimas gracias por acompañarnos en esta clase. I hope it's helping. I hope it's keeping you strong in your belly, strong in your mind. See you next time for next Pilates class. Remember the donation page, www.drishticenter.com. There you can find us for donations. And remember that also we're doing one more Pilates class a week with a teacher that is working by donation, Krish en Español. Le damos la bienvenida al equipo de Krish, hizo Pilates en Español y va a volver esta semana. Acuérdense, sus donaciones importan. You're paying teachers that are inactive right now, so please stay tuned for more. Donate underneath the link or on the website, drishticenter.com. Hasta luego, bye bye.